Pinkie, remember? You chased a pony to the engine where you thought you saw the conductor shoveling coal, but that wasn't the conductor at all. It was... Fluttershy!
Oh my... Oh, so it was you, huh? You know how important that marzipan was for me, right?
Pinkie, seriously, I'm sorry.
No, Fluttershy. This time is personal. Sorry, but you leave me no choice.
No, please.
You're going down, Fluttershy.
No, Pinkie, no.
All right, stop that. I guess she's had enough. And some pony, please help Pinkie.